already live. We'll get started. So did you edit the first video? Remember I gave you the title? You said you could put a title on it? So that was Teaching Children in Prayer Series.
Hashtag
Part 1. Okay, let's get it. All right, so welcome to True Family. It's part 2 of Teaching Children How to Pray out of 4 parts. So remember, what was the first part of prayer?
Thanks
and praise, right? Right? Thanks and praise. You should participate tomorrow. So now what's the second part? You guys remember? Forgiveness?
That's confession. The only thing I keep forgetting.
Okay, so forgiveness, confession. That's what we're going to do today. So you're going to have to do praise and confession or repentance. And then what's the third part?
Asking for other people.
Praying for other people, right?
And then the last one's our part.
And then your own petitions. So today, part 2, now you're going to give them the praise, and then you're going to, you know, ask for forgiveness. Okay. So who wants to go first today? Tamar. Go ahead. Well, you will say, you got to speak up then. Go ahead. If you want to go first, then go ahead. You gotta talk louder.
Thank you for the day.
Louder.
Thank you for the day. Thank you for the next day to live. I thank you for bringing this time together for a prayer life. I thank you for giving my dad an idea to go live and teach us how to pray. Please forgive us for our sins, whether known or unknown. So be it.
So be it. Nava. So what are you thinking for?
To your name, Heavenly Father, I thank you for just your awesomeness and how you love us, even though, Father, we are unworthy of your protection and your love and your kindness and your tender mercies. Thank you for just being who you are, how you never change, how you are the same always and forever. Father, you are something that we can always, someone that we can always depend on, Father, because you are the forgive us for, forgive me for my transgressions, Father, anything that I've done that was not like you, Father, anything that I've done that didn't please you, Father, I pray that I can have knowledge of my transgressions, so that I can come up higher and strive to be the best version of myself, that I can be, you know, the glory and the praise, and she's mighty one for my power, and Father, so be it.
She's one. remnant for Israel, and letting us come to truth through slavery, letting us know about your Sabbath and your holy days, and opening our eyes, letting us know our identity, letting us not fall into false teachings, Christianity, Christmas, and all this stuff, paganism. We thank you. Thank you for my health, for my employment. Thank you, Almighty, for the brothers and sisters that are standing and holding as an example and a pillar to us. Sharpen us and give us the encouragement and to persevere. Pray that you forgive me for any sins, for the known unknown. I pray that you have mercy on us as we have mercy for those out there. Be patient with us. And pray that, you know, if we veer to the right or to the left, you will continue to chastise us. That way we can repent and have godly sorrow. And all these things we pray, in Yeshua's name, may be so, Salam. All right, so that is Teach Your Children to Pray, part 2 of 4. Stay tuned. God has said, be in depth. Keep. Part 4 will be where you do the whole thing.
Yeah, it will be the whole thing, but we're learning the last section. At the end, it will be like a complete thing where we just pray completely.
That will be on the 4th day. So you do, because day 2, we'll just do these 2. Day 3, you do 3. And day 4, that's it. You'll do the whole thing complete by yourself. Yes.
That's a lot.
That's to end the prayer. It's to give him the praise. All right. Cool. Yep. So, any more questions?
No.
Ooh. So you want like a 5th day? I can still do. We can do that, but I'll start filming the mini Bible studies before you guys go to sleep too. All right. Shalom.